Oracle Application Builder Cloud Service is a drag-and-drop application development platform for creating and extending web and mobile applications. Create and publish your applications without typing any code. Binding a UI component to a business object is as simple as dragging the component from the palette onto the canvas. Create new business objects and add and edit fields as you need them. Your application's working even as you build it. You can see your changes as soon as you make them. When you're in design mode, hold the Control key and click a link on the canvas to navigate between pages. Switch between design and live modes using the Control key. Designing forms for business objects is easy. Drag a field into the form to automatically add it to the business object. Then, define the data type, create references, or add lookup values in the pop-up dialog. Manage your business objects and create objects from the REST services in your catalog. Do this by opening the main menu to access Data Designer. Use the Data Designer to fine-tune the resources and fields of your objects based on the needs of your application. For each object, you can see the fields and edit data stored in the database. After you create a business object for a service, integrate data from the service by dragging a UI component into the form and selecting the business object in the pop-up dialog. Switch into live mode to test the behavior of the component in your application and enter data. Check that your forms are working and that data is saved and displayed correctly. Your application's always live and is updated in real time. Switch back and forth between design and live modes to refine and organize your pages until you're satisfied with your application. Stage your application to test a new version. Share the link to the staged application with your team for more thorough testing before you publish it. Thank you for watching. For more information, be sure to check out cloud.oracle.com/application-builder.